female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home last night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
As useless as a holdout slop bucket. Damn it, boy. I'm gonna take this stick upside that skull if you keep missing.
Understanding. I can help you.
Is she back in there? Oh, she's in there. Oh, there's two of them back here. They're all back.
I'm not a violent man. I can't hear anything. I'm ending this!
Clear my head.
gotta be around here someplace.
That one girl over here. She's going towards Grandpa.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now. Think straight where all this craziness going on.